Hi, my name is Gary Meyers, Global Product Manager for Milling. One of the improvements we've made to Seco's disc mill is the internal coolant supply, which is particularly helpful when it comes to sticky materials. It increases tool life and offers a more reliable process when it comes to chip evacuation. When machining a slot, it's not like it is in face milling, for example. In face milling, the chips can be evacuated quite easily. When we look at a disc milling cutter, let's imagine a slot which is 4 millimeter wide and 25 millimeter deep. The chip will be very narrow and long, and if you do not have the right pressure with the coolant combined with the appropriate cutter design, the chips will jam in the slot, which will damage the surface finish. It'll also damage the insert, cutting edge, and require a secondary operation to remove the chips from the groove. So this is a little annoying. It is essential to have high pressure coolant directed towards the cutting zone. Not only are we introducing internal coolant through, we are now offering a close pitch design, allowing for higher cutting speeds and higher stability. This gives at least 15% higher productivity. New machine tools are designed for high speed machining, and we have adapted to that. This new close pitch design also offers the opportunity to replace the persistent old style cutters made of high speed steel. Troublesome reconditioning operations are no longer needed. And we've also taken the opportunity to add the modular CombiMaster connection, and the benefit of that is, when we talk about flexibility, we can combine any disc mill with whatever overhang you need by just changing the holder. Also with this system, you don't need any spare parts to get the coolant through the tool. It is really a plug and play system. If you have any questions about this or any other Seco product, please contact your local sales representative today.